life was ruined and now no one's seen her.
The town is all on Twitter, cause the whole town is on Twitter.
Posing a question that's never ending in the form of a hashtag that's been trending.
Where's Rebecca Bunch? Where's Rebecca Bunch? Is she out to brunch? No, then where's Rebecca Bunch?
She's always been insecure, but now she's been rejected by Josh Chan. So where's Rebecca Bunch?
But also where's a woman's pride without her man?
There's gossip going on from Riverside to Encino.
Encino.
Of the Jewish chick who got dumped by the ripped Filipino.
Filipino.
Think of all the beautiful china on her registry.
Now it will never be on a shelf.
I wonder how she's feeling since Josh sent her reeling.
If I were her, I'd kill myself.
You're fired again, George.
A son of a...
Where's Rebecca Bunch? Where's Rebecca Bunch?
I have a hunch.
Yeah?
No, I just like the rhyme.
We've been asking the same question since this tale of woe began.
Hashtag where's Rebecca Bunch?
No! Where's a woman's pride without her man?
What will I be? My reason for living has abandoned me. I can't stay here forever, but I also can't bear going back to my life, facing pity and stares. I said Josh Chan must be destroyed. Then I ran away like some scared little boy. I want revenge for my broken heart, but I'm so devastated I don't know where to start. My defenses are down after his sneak attack. Do I let him win, or do I fight back? Fight back. Fight back! Fight back!
Where's Rebecca Bunch? Where's Rebecca Bunch? Where's Rebecca Bunch?
I know what I have to do!
Where's Rebecca Bunch? Where's Rebecca Bunch? Is she out to brunch?
I have to transform!
We're so frenetic!
From a victim!
She's pathetic!
To a woman scorned! A woman scorned!
Westcovina. A woman's life was ruined and now no one's seen her.
No one's seen her.
Is she still paying rent? Does she have a plan? And where's a woman's pride? A woman's pride. A woman's pride. Without a man. 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 Oh man. Oh man.
themselves, as opposed to women who always listen and never think about themselves.
Ooh, I hear you, girl.
Let's generalize about men.
Gay men.
Oh no, they're fine.
Gay men are all really great. Every single one. They're never mean, just sassy. They're all completely adorable and fun. So let's focus for now on straight men. Let's just generalize about them.
They're all monsters.
They're murderers.
They're rapists.
Totally.
Wait, I have sons.
Your sons are gone.